morning at the annual ham breakfast at the fair, arrests were made. Amber Duke with the ACLU of Kentucky shared this cell phone video with us. Shows Chris Hartman right there in the orange. He's the director of the Fairness Campaign being arrested. He, along with two other members of the Fairness Campaign, were taken to Metro Corrections and charged with failure to disperse after state troopers asked them to leave the breakfast when they stood at their tables in protest of the Kentucky Farm Bureau. But the event continued. 1,600 people were in attendance. The Grand Champion Ham went to the Republican.